We all know the economy's been pretty rough lately, but there's still a lot of fun things to do right here in Palm Beach County for less than $100, and we're going to show you some of them. Let's go. Hey guys, this is Aisha Faquir for PalmBeachPost.com, and today, we're going shooting. We're here at the Palm Beach Shooting Center with Jerry. What are we shooting today?
We're going to be shooting a Ruger 22. We want to start out with something small to shoot because we don't want a lot of recoil if you're a beginner, and then we can move up to something bigger after you get the experience.
Sounds great. Let's go show me the ropes.
All right. The way you're going to hold this once you have it loaded is you're going to take the web of your hand, put it to the top of the gun,
okay,
and then you're going to lace your fingers around it and lace your thumb on the side.
Here, as well as at any gun range, safety is the number one priority. Remember, be careful, kids. Indoor shooting ranges are a great, safe place to blow off steam. Even if you've never shot a water gun before, you can still head out and take a lesson. And there are ranges all over South Florida where you can rent a gun if you don't have one of your own and practice with paper targets.
How do you like that? Take that, James Bond. Wow, shooting at stuff seriously makes me hungry. All right, let's face it, anything makes me hungry. We're here at the Taco Lady in Lake Worth, where rumor has it serves the best tacos. Obviously, you know what I'm gonna order. All right, before I dig in, here's what we've got. $75.50 for some stress relief at the firing range, $7.50 for these tacos, for a grand total of $83. See you guys. It won't go, Brad.
Okay.
Think it's...
It might have hung fire.
I broke the gun.
Yeah, it was just a bolt.
Take that, James Bond.